Thank you. This is what I've been looking for. This is what I need. I know my whole point of coming up here was to get a twofer and activate Tom's Sock and the Ozark Trail. But that was almost a 2-hour drive from my cabin. So I'm going to take a little walk. Let the blood flow before I sit down at a picnic table to get the thing done. Down this trail is the highest point in the state of Missouri. And the last I looked at the altimeter in my Jeep, it was showing about 1,500 feet. The highest point is over 1,700. And not gonna lie, I can definitely feel it in my ears right now. And I know. Everybody that may watch this that lives in, you know, like Colorado is probably laughing at me, but I am born and raised a Missouri boy. So there you have it. So I'm going to take a little walk and see if I can find the highest point, and I'll be back. God, it's beautiful up here. Why in the hell do I live in Kansas City? Well, I live outside of Kansas City, but technicalities aside, it's close enough for discomfort. Here we go. I am at the highest elevation in the state of Missouri. Shut up, Colorado. Here you go. Literally standing on it. All right, well, that mission's accomplished. Let's go play radio. Should I open this? I feel like this is just asking for, you know what, screw it. Oh. Well, awesome. Okay. Like I said, off to play radio before this becomes found footage in a horror movie starring... No, that would happen at my cabin. Never mind. Okay, radio. Well, I have not yet heard any banjo music, so we're going to call that a small victory. Looks good. Oh, we're gonna say that right back in there. Is this frequency in use? Is this frequency in use? Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel. Is this frequency in use? Is this frequency in use? Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel. Nothing heard, nothing heard.
CQ POTA, CQ Park's on the air from Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel. CQ POTA from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836 for a twofer. CQ POTA, CQ Parks on the air from Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel, listening. CQ POTA, CQ POTA, CQ Parks on the air from Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel. CQ POTA, CQ POTA from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836 for a twofer. CQ POTA, CQ Parks on the air from Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel, listening.
November 4, Alpha Kilo Victor.
November 4, Alpha Kilo Victor. Wow, you found me quick, Jonathan. Hey man, how's it going? 5-8 into the mountain this afternoon, QSL.
Roger, roger. You are 5x5 here in South Carolina. Yeah, I set my phone up to give me an alert when you came to the park, so that's how I got you so quick. Hope you're having a great day out there, and have fun with the activation, 7-3.
Hey man, I appreciate you hunting me. Thanks for keeping an eye out, and good to hear you on the air and get you in the log. Have a good rest of your day as well, my friend. We'll see you back on the X-Files, formerly known as Twitter. 73, buddy.
Roger, roger. Good to hear you. 73.
73, Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel from Two Parks in Missouri. Parks on the air, QRZ.
Kilo Quebec 4, Echo Tango Charlie.
Kilo Quebec 4, Echo Tango Charlie. Solid 5-9 into the park, QSL.
Good afternoon, you're 5-9 in Alabama, Alpha Lima.
Hey, thanks for the Alpha Lima and the 5-9. The parks, if you need them again, are Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, QSL.
Got it, roger. Have a good day, 73.
73, thank you for hunting, I appreciate it. Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel from Tom Sock Mountain State Park and Ozark State Trail in Missouri, QRZ.
Kilo Charlie 8, Lima, Uniform Bravo. Kilo 3, India Golf Alpha.
Kilo Quebec 4, Mike Golf Sally.
Alright, I got a few of them written down there, a couple partials and a couple completes. The first one I got was Kilo Charlie 8, Kilo Charlie 8, Lima, Uniform Bravo. QSL?
Hey, QSL, John, you're about a 5-9 here in East Tennessee, Tango November. Thanks for the activation. Have fun out there, 73.
Hey, 73, thanks for hunting me again. I appreciate it. You're a little bit over 5-9 here into the park this afternoon, QSL.
Hey, QSL, thanks for the flyers from Missouri. You have a good time out there, 73.
I'm sure that won't be a problem. Hey, good to hear you again, 73. Next one I heard a mobile station. Mobile station, go ahead.
Roger, roger. Kilo 8, Golf Quebec.
There's another station in there too. We must have two mobiles going. I think I grabbed Kilo 8, Golf Quebec out of that. Is that a QSL?
QSL, you got it. And I have you 5-9 in West Virginia.
Man, band conditions must be on fire today because you are also a good 10 to 15 over S9 into Missouri this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, thanks so much for the park in Missouri, 73.
Hey, 73, thanks for hunting. Good audio and good signal from your mobile station. Was there another mobile station in there, QSL? Go ahead.
4, Mike Zulu.
I was talking all over myself on that one. I got Mike Zulu. Go one more time.
November 4, Mike Zulu.
Well, that was short and easy. November 4, Mike Zulu, 5-9 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, park to park. You're also a 5-9 here at K1047.
I copied the Kilo 1047, and my two parks are Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, if you need them again, QSL.
73's from Mobile Bay.
73 to you as well. Thanks for another park to park. I appreciate it. Have a good rest of your day and a good rest of your activation. Let's see. I think the next complete call sign I grabbed was Kilo Quebec 4, Mike Golf Charlie. QSL?
Yes, sir. Kilo Quebec 4, Mike Golf Charlie. You're 5-6 into North Central Florida.
Hey, thanks for the 5-6 into Florida. You're 5-8 into Missouri this afternoon, and the parks are Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, QSL.
QSL, thanks for the activation, 73.
73, all right, I think that's going to be a new list. So let's give it another go. Kilo Charlie 0, Juliet Hotel from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, QRZ.
November 8, Kilowatt, Papa Romeo.
Echo 3, Sugar Radio Whiskey.
All right, I got a couple out of that one. Don't think this was complete. I got a November 8, Kilo Papa first. QSL.
November 8, Kilo Papa Romeo.
I got it that time, November 8, Kilo Papa Romeo, 5-9 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, I got you 5-7 Michigan, 5-7 Mike India, thanks for your activation, 73.
Hey, thanks for hunting me, as always, I greatly appreciate it, 73. Let's see, the next one I got a partial on was a Sierra Romeo Whiskey, go ahead.
Yeah, it's Victor Echo 3, Sugar Radio Whiskey, and I've got you 5-6. Peterborough, Ontario.
Hey, thanks for the 5-6 into Ontario, and I do believe we've talked before, which is awesome. Thank you for hunting me again. We're going to go 5-6 both ways, QSL.
QSL, thank you very much, and we'll meet again soon, I'm sure. 73.
Hey, I'll be glad to see you later on down in the log, my friend. Thanks for hunting, 73. The next one, there is a station ending in Foxtrot, and that's all I got from that one. Station ending in Foxtrot. Go ahead.
November 9, Papa Charlie Foxtrot.
Yep, sounds like there is two of them. First up, we're going to go with the November 9, Papa Charlie Foxtrot. QSL?
QSL, got you 5-9 into Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Hey, I'll take that all day long. You're a good 5-9 and a little bit over here into Missouri. And if you need the parks again, it's Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7863. QSL?
QSL, roger, roger. Thanks for the comeback.
Hey, no, thank you for hunting. Without you doing that, you know, this wouldn't work very well. Hey, have a good day. I appreciate it. Was there another station ending in Foxtrot? Go ahead. This one might be tough. It's kind of down in the noise. I got Tango Echo Foxtrot, I think. Try again. Hey, I got you that time. Victor Echo 3, Tango Echo Foxtrot. It was weak, but I got it. 5-2 in the park. 5-2 into the park. QSL. The QSB got the rest of that one. I got the signal report. I copied a 5-6 from Victor Echo 3, Tango Echo Foxtrot. Thanks for hunting me. I appreciate it, and I've got you in the log, 73. All right, there's a new list again. It's Kilo Charlie 0, Juliet Hotel from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, QRZ.
Kilo 1788. 4 back.
Whiskey Bravo 4, Oscar Whiskey Charlie.
All right, I got a good solid one on that one and one partial. I got Whiskey Bravo 4, Oscar Whiskey Charlie, I think it was, QSL?
QSL, it's Whiskey Bravo 4, Oscar Whiskey Charlie. You're 5-9, 5-9, Alabama.
Hey, thanks for the 5-9 in Alabama. We're going to go both ways on that one. You're a good, strong 5-9 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL and happy hunting. I mean, happy activation.
Hey, well, you know, I may do both, so I'll take them both. Hey, thanks for hunting. I appreciate it. 73. I think the other station I wrote down, I want to say it was Uniform Yankee. Uniform Yankee on the partial. Go ahead.
Kilo Juliet 4, Alpha Uniform Quebec.
Leave at Yankee.
Kilo Juliet 4, Alpha Uniform Quebec. Feel like that wasn't right, but it might be. Go ahead.
QSL, you're 5-9 in Alabama. 5-9, Alabama, QSL.
QSL, I'll take another 5-9 from Alabama, and you're a touch over 5-9 here in Missouri this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, have fun activating the parks. You got a great signal. 7-3.
Hey, thanks. Your signal's pretty good, too, my friend. Thank you for hunting. I appreciate it. 73. All right, let's do this again. Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7863, QRZ.
Kilo, Mike Ford, Victor X-ray,
Lima, Yankee.
Station ending in Yankee, station ending in Yankee, go ahead.
Roger, Roger, November 5, Sierra, Lima, Yankee.
November 5, Sierra, Lima, Yankee, 5-9 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL to 590 to 1788. You're 5-5 in Texas, Tango X-ray.
Thanks for the 5-5 into Texas, and thank you for hunting me. I greatly appreciate it.
Thanks, John. Have fun today at 73.
You know, with this weather and this park, I could stay here all night and I'd be happy. Hey, thanks for hunting me. 73. The next one, I got a partial of Kilo Mike 4. Kilo Mike 4, go ahead. Maybe I heard that one wrong. Was there a Victor X-ray? Victor X-ray, go ahead.
QSL, Kilo, India 5, Delta, Victor X-ray.
I got it that time. Kilo, India 5, Delta, Victor X-ray, 5-8 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, I got you 5-9, 59, Oklahoma.
Hey, thanks for the 5-9 from Oklahoma, and if you need them again, the parks are Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836, QSL.
QSL, I got them here.
Roger, Roger, I appreciate you hunting. Have a good rest of your day, 73.
73.
Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel from Kilo 1788. And Kilo 7863 QRZ.
Japan, Canada.
That was a hard one, but I picked out a Japan, Canada. Japan, Canada station, go ahead.
A Victor Yankee 2, Japan, Canada. You're 5-9 in Prince Edward Island, PEI, over.
QSL, good strong signal from Prince Edward Island. I sure appreciate you hunting me. Victor Yankee 2, Juliet Charlie, you're also a 5-9 here in the Missouri, QSL.
QSL, and I copy both of your parks. No need to repeat them there. Good luck. Bye-bye.
Hey, thanks for hunting. I appreciate it. 73. Okay, Kilo Charlie Zero, Juliet Hotel from Missouri Parks, Kilo 1788 and Kilo 7836 in Missouri, QRZ.
Kilo
1,
Charlie 4, India.
Kilo India 5, Bravo Echo Zulu Mobile.
Kilo 3, India Golf Alpha.
All right, I got a couple more there, and one of them was a mobile station. I want to say that one was Kilo India 5, Bravo Echo Zulu. Is that a QSL?
QSL.
Hey, I got you a little over 5-9. These mobile stations are smoking today. 5-9 into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, I got you 5-9 also, Southern Oklahoma.
Hey, thanks for another Oklahoma, and thanks for hunting me. I appreciate it. 73.
73.
Alrighty, I think the other one I got was Kilo Charlie 4 India. Was there a Kilo Charlie 4 India?
QSL Kilowatt Charlie 4 India in Georgia. You are 5-9. Say your call at park number, please.
Absolutely. The call is Kilo Charlie 0 Juliet Hotel. Kilo Charlie 0 Juliet Hotel. And I've got two parks. The first one is Kilo 1788. And the second is Kilo 7836. And you're 20 over into the parks, QSL.
Roger, you're over S9. So is your call Kilo Charlie 0 Japan Hotel?
That is correct, QSL.
Thank you, 73.
73, thanks for hunting me. I got another partial that was India Golf Alpha, India Golf Alpha Station. Go ahead.
Kilo 3, India Golf Alpha, you're 5-9 in Texas.
Hey, thanks for the 5-9 in Texas. That was Kilo 3, India Golf Alpha, QSL.
QSL.
Hey, you're another one that's over S9. You're about 10 to 15 over into the park this afternoon, QSL.
QSL, well, you've been anywhere, so I just took the spinning wheel on the wall and threw a dart at it, and where it stuck was a 9.
Hey, there you go. That works. Hey, thanks for hunting me. I appreciate it. And with that, I've got this one activated, and I'm going to move on to another one and see if I can't get a second one for today. Thanks, everybody, and... on to the next. Kilo Charlie 0, Juliet Hotel, QRT.
Kilo Charlie 4, Yankee Mike Tango.
Hey, I'll take another one, why not? I think I heard Yankee Mike Tango, QSL.
Kilo Charlie 4, Yankee Mike Tango, you're 5-9 plus here in North Georgia.
Hey, there's another one we'll go both ways on. You are also over 5-9 into the park, QSL.
Yeah, Roger, I just thought to key up and show you. I was pretty loud, and you loud on me. I thought I'd throw it back at you.
Hey, man, it worked. Great signal and great audio. Thanks for hunting me, and 73. And with that, I'll be QRT so I can get packed up and move on. Thanks, everybody.
I appreciate it. Have a good day.
All right, that's 19. We'll take it. All right, so far... on this little trip of mine, I've used the LEFS 4010, and yesterday I also used my Alpha FMJ, and so I decided for this one I would throw up the LEFS 8010, again, as usual, without the 80 meter element, which I really need to throw that thing on one of these days just to play with, if nothing else, but there we've got it up in a tree, probably about 12 to 15 feet, give or take. And because my chameleon micro paracord got donated to a tree yesterday, I've just got it staked down into the ground again. It's going east, southeast is what I had on the compass, if memory serves. And I haven't been focusing a whole lot on getting stuff like that on camera or the SWR just because, you know, I'm focusing a lot more on the scenery and getting on the air and getting it activated. That way I can move on to another park. I'd kind of planned to do a full-on rove today with five parks, but, you know, I stayed up watching a horror movie last night till about midnight and... slept in a little bit today, so maybe tomorrow. Tomorrow it's supposed to be in the 40s and 50s for the high and low, which I will take that. Don't get me wrong, I love the fact that it's 80 degrees today. Well, up here on top of this Missouri sized mountain, it's about 67 last I looked, but you know, it's November. If I wanted 80 degrees, well, anyway, but yep, I got the element staked down to the ground over there, and it looks like, just at a quick glance from the QSO map, everything was east-southeast. So, on to the next. Well, that's not too bad. Dang it, Rob. KC0 ECQ recommended, or more strongly suggested with emphasis that I climb this fire tower, which appears to be open. I don't see any signs or anything saying don't do it, so here we go. Oof. Yep, that's how this is gonna go. Almost died stretching. Oh, and it's windy too, yay. I'm not necessarily afraid of heights. I'm really not. I mean, I climbed freaking poles for 20 years. It's things that sway in the wind that bother me. But so far, so good. Well, it was fun while it lasted, but the gate to get to the building at the top is locked. And I need more leg days. Sheesh. Okay, well, Rob, I climbed it. Here you go. Man, that is amazing. Well, that tears it. I need ND filters for sure.